Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'm pleased to rise today to congratulate the two new chancellors at our provincial universities. This fall, the University of Saskatchewan installed Grit McCreath as its 16th chancellor at their fall convocation ceremonies, and Pamela Klein was installed as the University of Regina's 9th chancellor earlier this summer. Mr. Speaker, as chancellors, both women will preside at university convocation ceremonies, confer degrees, chair the university senate, and serve on the board of governors. Chancellor is a prestigious title, and we are very grateful that these strong women have accepted these important leadership roles. Their commitment to post-secondary education will help equip our students with the skills and experience they need to realize their potential and build their careers right here in Saskatchewan. I'd like to thank the outgoing chancellors, the Honourable Roy Romano at the University of Saskatchewan and Dr. Jim Tompkins at the University of Regina, for their contributions during their terms. Each man leaves a remarkable legacy, and we are incredibly grateful for their service. I now ask all members to join me in showing our appreciation for these distinguished individuals and congratulate Grit McCreath and Pamela Klein on their new roles as our university's chancellors. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.